Marquis Andor announced my execution 2 years ago. If news of my survival were to spread, the Marquis may find his position compromised.
The men he's been funding bear little love for the Empire. They won't be thrilled to discover that rumors of your death were, in fact, greatly exaggerated. If we were to raise a clamor to that effect, we might just get their attention.
Nothing to it. I'll just go around town spreading the word. How about this? I'm Captain Bosch von Rotzenberg of Dalmasca! Well, what do you think?
That certainly qualifies as a clamor. All right, Vaughn, get to it. For the girl's sake, eh? Oh, and the more people around to witness your little performance, the better. If we're going to reach the Marquis, it's up to you. We'll be waiting here if you need us.
I'm the Bosch von Rotzenberg! I'm Captain Bosch! Don't listen to Andor's lies! Don't listen to Andor's lies! Bosch lives! Josh lives! Josh lives! Don't listen to Andor's lies! Don't listen to Andor's lies! I'm the Bosch von Ronsenberg! I'm Captain Bosch! I'm Captain Bosch! I'm the Bosch von Ronsenberg! Don't listen to Andor's lies! I'm Captain Bosch! Bosch lives! Bosch lives! I'm the Bosch von Ronsenberg! I'm Captain Bosch! Don't listen to Andor's lies! I'm Captain Bosch von Ronsenberg of Dalmasca! I'm Captain Bosch! Don't listen to Andor's lies! Bosch lives! Bosch lives! Bosch lives! I'm the Bosch von Ronsenberg! Bosch lives! I'm Captain Bosch! I'm the Bosch von Ronsenberg! I'm Captain Bosch von Ronsenberg of Dalmasca!
This is the one, Havaro. Says he's Captain Bosch, he does.
He would sooner pass for the king.
I knew he were no captain. That was a mean trick to thee playing.
If a trickery it ended, it would end well enough. But why this boy? And why Captain Ronsenberg? An explanation is due, and I will hear it. The Empire's hounds grow passing bold indeed.
A shame if they learnt the Marquis trafficked with the likes of you. Agents masquerading as guides, a hideout at the back of a tavern? Not exactly earning high marks for originality, are we?
Now you've done
Wait.
It!
So Bosch von Ronsenberg does yet live?
So Vaughn really is all right. I didn't think I'd ever get to see him again.
You will join him soon. And until then, I shall see that you are kept from harm.
Thank you.
I am troubled. The Rabanaster Imperial Guard appear to have overstepped their bounds. I intend to speak on this with the Consul.
What?
Vane Solidor, the Consul, is my brother. The first duty of the Consul is to maintain order in Dalmasca. My brother is not one given to failure. Perhaps things aren't going as well as they might be, but give him a little time and he will put things to rights. Be not troubled. My brother is a remarkable man.
He frightens me.
Why?
I'm sorry. He is your brother. It's just, you don't understand how much we lost to the war. My friends, my parents.
So you fear the Empire? Listen to me. The men of my family, we are taught to place the needs of others before those of our own. I will see that you are kept from harm. It is my duty to House Solidor.
But how? How can I trust you?
Because I give you my word. My brother would do no less.
I knew there must be more to it, but to find you at the end of this tale? Ah, to see the Marquis's face when he learns of it.
I should like nothing more. I would meet him and see for myself.
How say you, my lord?
There is little to be said. I shall arrange a meeting with the Marquis. We shall expect you at the estate.
Thank you. Sir Bosch von Ronsenberg, it was not so very long ago that I announced you had been executed.
And that is the only reason I draw breath.
So you are the sword he strung above my head. Vane has left not a thing to chance. And?
A leader of the resistance has fallen into Imperial hands. A woman by the name of Amalia. I would rescue her, but I need your help.
This resistance leader, this Amalia, she must be very important. You understand I've my position to consider.
Would you let us see Larsa? He's got my friend with him.
I'm afraid you're too late. Lord Larsa's cortege has already rejoined the Imperial detachment. I am told they will depart for Rabanaster upon the arrival of the fleet this eventide.
You to calm down.
Captain Ronsenberg, surely the exigencies of position are not lost on you. Why, indeed, you should find the enemy's chains an easy burden to bear.
Wait.
Sorry, can't be helped.
Summon the guard.
Huh?
They are to be taken to Judge Geese.
Those decrepit basking fools in Arcades tie my hands, and look what happens. I tell you, this country's obstinacy knows no bounds.
The insurgents in Rabanaster operate alone at present. However, should they garner external support, the situation could worsen. We have found the counter-imperial elements in Bujerba to be conspicuously well-funded. No doubt Marquis Ondor is behind this. Ondor must be reined in.
By the way, the Marquis has written us a letter. He claims that he's recaptured our runaway. He's given him to Geese.
He will die by my hand.
Your fraternity is moving. Ah! Geese returns with Larsa. Tomorrow morning they will leave Bujerba. See him home safely, Gabranth. Now I'm expecting Dr. Sid. You may leave.
We must see the real thing, to be sure. Nabadis taught us much. Yes, it's well hidden. They'll be off chasing after shadows, the fools. Ah, yes. The reins of history back in the hands of man. Ah, Vane. You seem to be enjoying your job as consul.
I was kept waiting fully 2 years. What news of Arcades, our honored members of the Senate?
Hard at work, as always. Trying to find a dagger for your back.
They are welcome to try.
prisoners, my lord.
Majesty.
After what you've done, how dare you? You're supposed to be dead.
Come now. Have you forgotten your manners? This is hardly the courtesy due the late Princess Ashelia Benargin Dalmasca.
Princess?
To be sure, she bears no proof of her former station, no different than any mean member of the insurgents.
The resistance.
His Excellency the Consul asks the Ministry of the Disthroned Royal Family in restoring peace to Dalmasca. Those who foster instability and unrest, who claim royal blood without proof, they shall meet their fate at the gallows. There are no exceptions.
Not a puppet to Vane!
King Ramanas entrusted me with a task. Should the time come, he bade me give you something of great importance. It is your birthright, the Dusk Shard. It will warrant the quality of her blood. Only I know where to find it.
Wait! You took my father's life. Why spare mine now? You would have me live in shame!
If that is your duty, yes.
Stop being so stubborn. Keep on like this and you're gonna get us all killed.
Don't interrupt.
What?
Vaughn, that stone.
It was in the palace treasure.
Well, well.
Splendid. You've brought the stone with you. This spares us a great deal of trouble.
Don't give it to him!
You have to promise. No executions.
A judge's duty is to the law.
My lord!
Lady Ash is to be called separately. Vane Solidor, what fascination does this hold for you?
So you were carrying it all along, the Fate's jest.
Tell these fates of yours to leave me out.
Keep quiet!
There was nothing else that I could do. You know that.
Oh, I understand. Honor, duty, and all that. Still can't believe that was a princess.
Keep quiet!
Marquis has been busy.
Not lightly did I beg his aid. Listen, it's been a full 2 years. I alone have kept Her Majesty safely hidden. I doubted friend and foe alike. I could trust nobody.
You did your duty, and mine for me.
I'm getting her out. I need your help.
Of course.
Thank you.
Wait. A word of caution before we set out. See that red web of light spanning the passageway? It is a mechanism to detect intruders within the ship. Break one of those beams and an alarm will sound, summoning the guard. The alarm should cease after a time, but it's better to avoid drawing unnecessary attention. Come, Her Majesty awaits.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Fear not their numbers. Take down the leaders and the others will follow.
Thank you.
You are unharmed?
Vossler,
Majesty.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. You.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Panello's still out there.
We should hurry. They won't be long.
We will talk later.
Majesty, we will cut your path.
I will not place my trust in the sword of a traitor.
Yet trust his sword we must, traitor or no. I see no other way. We track back, commandeer a ship and make our escape. Her Majesty cannot abide weakness, least of all in herself. We must make her confront the reality of our plight.
Yeah.
Yeah! It's okay. We're okay.
Geese knows you've escaped. You must hurry. You are Captain Azalus. You will follow me. We must reach the airships before they do.
You would let us leave knowing who we are.
Lady Ash, by all rights, you ought not even to exist. That you and Captain Ronsenberg were made to appear dead is like a hidden thread laid bare. Your actions hereafter will pull at that thread, and we will see what it unravels. This is our chance. We must see this through and get to the bottom of it. I believe 'tis for the good of Dalmasca and the good of the Empire.
Very well, then.
Thanks, Lamont.
I must apologize. Pinello, for you. May it bring you good fortune.
Thanks.
Let us go.
such a great shame. I must confess, I thought you the one who would help us restore peace to Dalmasca. No matter, we hold the proof of your royal lineage. A maid of passing resemblance will serve our purposes now. As for you, my dear, the Empire requires you no more!
What was that?
The Nethersite.
Your Majesty does not disappoint. Ever quick to spurn an honorable surrender, as was your father.
You know nothing of my father!
How about some of this? Yeah!
We secured an Atomos. Come.
An Atomos? All skiff, no ship. Hardly fit for a leading man.
So I can fly it then?
You're mad. Can't we go faster?
Not yet. Hasn't gone too fast, they'd have noticed.
Althea, your handkerchief. I thought you might want it back.
I shall wear it close to my heart.
Perhaps you forget all that Ondor has wrought.
I do not forget, Majesty. It was by his counsel, dangerous though it may have been, that we were able to free you. You must meet with him, Your Highness, and give ear to his words. He may act in league with the Empire, but his heart is not.
It is as he says. I ought not have kept Ondor at so great a distance for so long a time. I have played the fool.
You were only being cautious.
Majesty, I would ask you for some time. On our own, we struggle in vain to restore Dalmasca. I must search out some other way. Until I should find it, I would have Bosch remain at your side. Doubt him you may. But I measure his loyalty to Dalmasca no less than my own.
I know you would not speak so lightly. Very well.
Keep her well. Go to Ondor and there await my return.
When Vossler learned my father had been killed the night of the treaty signing, he returned to Rabanaster, there to aid my escape. There was still time before Vane's reach extended too far. We thought that you could protect me.
However, when I then made the announcement that you had taken your own life, I must have seemed a model citizen of the Empire. The announcement, you see, was Vane's suggestion. Of course, at the time I was reluctant, but I could not perceive his reasons. Now it is clear he meant to drive a wedge between us.
Halim, we are past all this. Busherba must stand with us. We can stop Vane.
I once knew a girl whose only wish was to be carried in her uncle's arms. Your Majesty is a woman grown now.
Then Busherba will aid me.
Suppose for a moment you were to defeat Vane. What then? You cannot simply rebuild your kingdom with the only proof of your birthright stolen. Without that, the Grand Kiltia San Boomises cannot and will not recognize your Majesty as the rightful heir. You may yet be a princess, but without proof of your identity, you are powerless. You will remain with me. We do nothing till the time is right.
I cannot just wait.
Then what does your Majesty propose we do?
Uncle Halim.
Incidentally, what is the going rate for rescuing princesses these days? Food would be a start. The good stuff, mind you.
This can be arranged, though it will take some time.
Time enough for a bath, I hope. Dirty business, you know. Ah, best bring a change of clothes, too.
What are you doing? This is Balthier's ship.
I'm going to retrieve the Dawn Shard. It's the proof that I need. I know where it's hidden. I'll return his airship later.
Are you crazy?
This is something that I have to do. Not only for myself, but for all those who have fallen. I will not be made to hide. I'll fight alone if I must.
You still have Bosch, right? Besides, you can't just go around stealing people's ships. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to concentrate.
That's quite enough, Your Majesty. What do you think? A bit over the top?
In my line of work, you never know when something like this might come in handy.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm leaving you with the Marquis.
You can't!
Trust me, you're better off staying here.
Suppose you kidnapped me instead. You're a sky pirate, aren't you? Then steal me. Is that so much to ask?
What do you have that I would want?
The Dynast King's treasure. The Dawn Shard is but one of the riches that lie waiting in King Wraithwall's tomb.
King Wraithwall, you say?
Kidnapping royalty is a serious offense. It won't do much to lower the bounty on your head.
How much is the price on your head these days, I wonder?
Allow me to escort you in Vossler's place.
Will you be joining us?
What? Are you kidding? I don't want to stick around this place.
Then I'm coming too.
Pinello!
Don't leave me here.
Of course not.
Then it's settled. We should leave before the Marquis realizes she's missing, like proper kidnappers.
We'll be right back.
Dr. Sid, does this set Draclaw?
I have confirmed he receives funds from Lord Vane. His agency in the fall of Nabudis is also certain. Yet, with Judge Zekt, who led the assault, missing, the truth remains difficult to ascertain.
The long, cold years have clouded my eyes. I cannot see my own son's heart.
My lord.
This illness will claim me. So then, who is to be my successor? The Senate fears the capable Peregrine Vane. They prefer a young fledgling emperor. Gebranth, once in the past I laid siege to your homeland.
The Republic of Landis is long since gone. My allegiance lies wholly with the Empire.
Perhaps. But what of your brother? He did not accept us as you did. He fled to Dalmasca. Did you never think to follow him?
I follow his every move. He is an enemy of the Empire. He will be cut down.
So you would kill even your own brother for the Empire. Be that as it may, Gebranth, your ruthlessness is not without merit. But it must not become this way with Larsa. You must ensure that it does not.
So then you ask me to be his sword, to strike where he might not.
Rather be his shield. Gebranth, keep your close watch on Vane. His is the keenest blade of all.
My lord.
Do this for me, Gebranth. I could not bear to see my sons war with each other again.